What is that thing over there? Whoa, just teleported. Hey gamers, it's Wintermute here from Grind This Game, continuing on with Subnautica, and I'm just gonna do some more exploration in some areas that I haven't been yet, and I'm gonna make one of these beacons, just in case we find something interesting, we can drop a beacon so we know how to get back. And we got some food, some water, all our tools and stuff. Could probably drop this sulfur and glass. We'll take a spare power cell and a couple batteries just in case. And we'll
welcome aboard, Captain.
Take the sea moth. And we're gonna head kind of northeast. We've seen this wreck yet. We might have. Looks kind of familiar. Oh, there's a container in there though. Let's check it out. No, I don't think we've been in here. We already have the laser cutter. Oh, potted plant. That's cool.
New blueprint acquired.
And another potted plant. Oh, and a picture frame. I think this lets us put screenshots in our base.
New blueprint
light stick.
Acquired.
What the heck is this?
New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, let's go get some oxygen before we continue. I like how the sea moth is now our little oxygen place. We can probably get a bit closer here. Did I just hit it? Oh, we can open this. I think. Oh! We have another room. All these planters. Oh, and a poster. I think we have that poster already, though. Sealed door, cut to open. Okay. What treasures will be inside? Well, that cools down. Let's get some air. What's this thing? Battery charger, which we already have. The outside. More plants. Still suit. I think we have the still suit. Oh, no, we don't.
New blueprint acquired.
Now we do. Whoa, that's a long way down. Oh, this just goes outside. There's a bunch of parts and stuff down there. Nodules. Got all this stuff already. Kind of starving, maybe we should eat something here. Do we go deeper? We're at the mushroom forest again. How are all these rocks just floating here? I'm sure they're all sinking. What? Where do they all come from? Lithium. I haven't seen that yet. Nice parking job. Let's check out these mushroom forest thingies. Something down here. Scanner room, we already have that. Tree mushroom. Now can we cut this? Fungal sample. Contains fungal enzymes, okay. What was that? I heard some weird sounds. This game is just so cool. It feels like we're just in this place. Oh, what's this down here? Oh, wow.
Warning. Maximum depth reached.
Uh-oh.
Damage imminent.
Oh, no. I guess 200 meters is the max. Those are some crazy looking things. Electrified. So 200 meters, that's our max. Oh, they're after us. Huh. There's a wreck right there. I want to get out and check out these blue things, though. Large bulb bush. Can we get some of this? Bush sample. We can eat it.
Detecting volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper.
Okay. Let's get some oxygen first.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Scared me. The heck was that? Oh. Okay, let's check out this wreck here. Try not to get killed in the process. What's the way in? Oh, right there. That actually is not the way in. There's stuff down there, though. Scanner room, light stick, got all that. Enter from the other side. There's a volcanic vent here. There's a way in there. Uh-oh. That didn't sound friendly. So tense in a game. There's so many critters around. Oh, like that. Can't even see where they went. Okay. We're going in. open data box. What did we get? Unclear. Stasis rifle. I don't think we have that yet. What's the door here? Time for some more air first. Okay, there's a door we have to cut in here. Right here. What do we got in here? I think we have that already. No, oh, actually we don't. There's something under there. Stasis rifle fragment.
New blueprint acquired.
Pretty sure that beam can't be moved. Down this corridor here yet. Very claustrophobic. Oh wow, we're way in there. To come back with another oxygen tank. There's just not enough air to fully explore that. Let's drop our buoy here. That's cool. Exterior grow bed.
Blueprint acquired.
Exterior grow bed. I'm curious about this energy pulse. I think it's where the thing shot down the sunbeam, but I want to make sure. Oh yeah, it's the laser thing. Actually, while we're here, let's take a look underneath. What is that? What is that thing over there? Whoa, just teleported. Oh, that was freaky. Oh no. Teleported back.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I think we'll leave that thing alone. It looks pretty nasty. Oh, there's an eclipse going on upstairs. Let's swing around the island and see what we can see. Maybe grab some of these rocks. I can scan these. Ooh, we got a diamond. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Is that thing coming towards us? Whoa, look at the size of that thing. We'll stay up here. Look at that giant diamond thing. Let's take a quick peek. I don't think we can mine this. Nope. Uranium. Once we get the prawn suit, I think we can come here and mine those diamonds. Magnetite. Here. Reinforced dive suit fragment. That's cool. Hey, it's daytime again. We can see stuff without our light. Well, if we ever need metal, we know where to come. This island has tons of it. I feel like we've done a full circle. Let's actually check out the island. Go from this side or the other side? Let's check out this side first. Ah, dry land. I think we can toss this rotten bulb. Can we cut this tree? What do we get? Oh, a seed. Oh, there's a cave here. It's rolling all the way down the hill. Lithium. Got lots of gold. Let's get lithium. crab. Die. Quit the cave in here. This goes deep. Whoa. What if we could get our sea moth in here? Holy crap. Oh, look, there's a butterfly bat thingy. That's what we saw earlier. There's a dead one of those. In the last episode I did. Oh, it looks like there's an entrance down here. There is indeed. Oh, it's a very tight fit though. I think we can make it though. Careful. Look at all the craziness in here. Sure, we are out of water. And we're flashing red on the water, so we'll have to come back here. Was that? Jeez. Can take a quick look around the side though first. Oh, there's a giant power cable here. Leading right into the mountain. And another cave entrance down there. This all connects up into this giant building, laser building. Teleporting things. Oh, there's one there too. We're gonna run away. Those things are badass. Back to base. We got something here. Cyclops engine fragment. Oh crap. Crap. What just hit us? Oh, that guy. Eee! Get away.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Got a message. I'm gonna try making this coffee vending machine. I don't think it'll actually do anything, but let's see.
You look like you could use some coffee.
I don't think it actually use. Is it actually working? Oh no, I have no cup.
Oh,
we got a coffee. Four water. Seems like we can use it as much as we want, though. What happens if we step back? We still get it? Yep. Free water in a very slow way. I don't think the vending machine actually works, but you never know. Let's try. What? It works. What do we get? Potato chips, potato mix. Do we always get the same thing? Yeah. That's awesome. Now, picture frames. Let's try to make a picture frame. Let's put the picture over here. Now we can put our screenshots in here. Let's put this shot of the eclipse in there. Look at that. It's like a window outside. Actually, I want 5 copies. I like how we eat it. We munch on it. Put in it.
Farming alien plants is a proven survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months on a healthy, raw salad of live tree roaches and stank root.
Just injure us? Holy crap, it did. Or was it? Oh, was this balls that got us? Can't really tell. I think that's going to be it for this episode. Got some cool things. We'll probably go back and check out that island next time. Probably try to get some more seeds so we can maybe grow something in that. And just do some more exploring. So hit that subscribe button if you're enjoying these episodes. And as always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.